Hart pops off the screen and finds...
The Virginia Cavaliers headed to Raleigh Wednesday night looking to put last Saturday's loss to Virginia Tech behind them in a matchup against NC State. It was by no means a dominant performance, but the Hoos did manage to get the road win with a 64-57 victory over the Wolfpack. Jay Huff started the game strong with a sweet drive and dunk. The redshirt senior finished with 12 points and 6 rebounds. UVA's other redshirt senior, Sam Hauser, led Virginia early with 11 of his 18 points coming in the first 9 minutes of play. NC State kept things close, however, as Jericho Helms proved to be a tough matchup for UVA, scoring 16 of his game-high 23 points in the first half. At halftime, UVA held a 28-24 lead. Kihei Clark, who recorded 8 points and 6 assists for Virginia, hit 2 free throws to extend UVA's lead to 9 points midway through the second half. The Wolfpack would not go down easily, however, as DJ Funderburk powered NC State to a 10-0 run to take the lead with under 7 minutes to play. UVA managed to get the game back under control, largely by earning trips to the free throw line and converting those opportunities at a high rate. The Hoos went to the charity stripe 22 times, hitting on 20 of those attempts. Trey Murphy came alive in the second half, scoring 13 of his 18 points after halftime, with 10 of those points coming in the final 6 minutes of play. A Murphy dunk on a pass from Jay Huff, with 43 seconds remaining, gave UVA a 6-point lead to ice the game. It was a scrappy victory, and the Cavaliers relied on their starting five to score all 64 points. But a win is a win, especially in an ACC road game. After a postponement of their next scheduled game against Louisville, Virginia will now host Pittsburgh this Saturday at 4 p.m.